much.
No?
Nah.
All it is, there's been some concerns raised from, obviously, police officers driving in and out, and police staff driving in and out as well.
Mm-hmm.
Concerns raised that you might be writing down personal registrations.
Right.
Obviously, you're in a public place, it's publicly available information, the cars are here, it was more just to see what you were doing and what your intention was with that information.
Alright then, so in this one we're going to be covering lights, camera, ruckus. We haven't covered any of his videos for a while, and I thought this one was quite an interesting video to cover. As you heard from the little intro, we can see you're writing down number plates, you're in a public place, and it's public information. So what is the problem? It's that simple. What is the problem? If it's public information and is in a public place, you coming out is absolutely irrelevant because you can't stop him anyways because he is in public doing gathering public information, as you said yourself. So there is no issue with what he is doing. You just come out to try and collect information on him. But that's what you've seen on the little intro. We'll get into this video. Somebody did ask me to cover Gypsy, Audit and Ash's video. I'm not going to cover that one yet. I'm going to wait for Ash's video because I was absolutely disgusted when I watched that, not only on the behavior of the employees in that video, but the lack of interaction Gypsy had in that instance. So I'm going to wait for Ash's video because my opinions are going to be very strong and my views on this is very strong as well in that video. So we'll wait until that video comes out and then I'll have my opinion on Ash's video on that. But let's just get straight into this video.
Yeah, you? Honey? Not much.
No?
Nah.
All it is, there's been some concerns raised from, obviously, police officers driving in and out, and police staff driving in and out as well.
Mm-hmm.
Concerns raised that you might be writing down personal registrations.
Right.
Obviously, if you're in a public place, it's publicly available information, the cars are here, it was more just to see what you were doing and what your intention was with that information.
Mm-hmm.
Not much, really, just chilling.
Right, trying to see what you're writing.
You can buy it off us for 20 quid.
Yeah, I can't afford that.
I'll sell you.
I can't afford it.
It's a bit of a gamble, isn't it? Buy it, don't buy it.
I'm not buying it, have
I? A tenner.
I've got no money whatsoever.
Aye, join the club.
You're asking the skintest man alive.
Nah, what, can I just check? Have you got your body worn on?
Mine's on, yeah.
Right. When are we going to tell us? But yeah, I'm quite poor sighted.
Right.
So
I do like his reply there. You can buy it off us, which is very clever actually, because it's not classed as a bribe because it's buying a product. So he's not getting special treatment, but it's also telling him he's not gonna get the information he wants unless if he does something for him. Now there's something else. If he knows it's a public place and it's public information because it's on the outside of the vehicle, blah, 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 and his only intention is to find out why he's doing it, what has it got to do with you? Why he's doing it? And there was another thing he said, which was quite a key information that is clearly not writing down reg plates. He turned around and said, he's got bad eyesight. So he couldn't see that on his chest, which would also indicate his eyesight's not very well, very good to read number plates. Which, if as a police constable, they're trained to ask lots of questions and pick up cherry pick information, that is a piece of information which should have been picked up on and run with as well. But they didn't. So let's continue.
I'm assuming your glasses are recording as well?
Possibly.
Yeah. No worries. Do you mind if I just grab some details?
Is this, what are we doing? Is this a stopping account or
No. If you want to provide me with your
There's
name?
Concerns raised.
Mm-hmm.
private cars, what your intentions are.
You're the first people I've spoken to, so no one's come and asked what I was doing.
It's just been people who have been coming into work, mm-hmm. who have expressed
yeah. What did they say?
Just some staff members that are coming in and coming out are concerned that someone's writing down registration. Obviously, with it being a police station, there are mm-hmm. concerns around that. Just writing down car registrations, because that's what you like to do, then that's fair enough. But obviously, if there's anything more to that...
Like what? Genuinely?
You tell me.
Just, I mean, I'm not confirming or denying anything, but I can't access databases with license plates on. You know, I'm not a police officer. So... I would just say to them, no one can access that anyway other than yourselves, and yous aren't dodgy coppers, so yous aren't going to be giving that out, do you know what I mean? So I would just tell them it's nothing and let them crack on with their day.
So this is why I love watching his videos, because he gives perfect responses. That is a perfect response. That he can't access the databases they can access, so regardless if he's got their number plates or not, they can't do anything with that information. Maybe check if it's in taxed and MOT'd. That is it. Unless if you know you were around a few good things, and obviously somebody which is quite skilled on a computer can figure out a little bit more information. But the majority of the people, that's all they can do. Check if it's taxed and MOT'd. So them getting paranoid that somebody's writing down their information is absolutely irrelevant. Considering they're probably seen on dash cam going in there, they're probably seen on dash cam coming out of there, driving around. Is it because people now know that they may be a police officer? I know where coppers live. I wouldn't go and put them in danger. I could do, because it'll be easy to dox them, but I wouldn't. Not just that, the coppers, who I know where I live, one of them's on the TV, so it's easily recognisable. A bit of a stupid thing to do, but yeah, this whole number plate malarkey is absolutely pathetic. Not just that, another thing they said, he doesn't have to give information, which means he's not detained, he can just walk away at any point.
I suppose.
And what's your name? Is that alright? You won't be giving that?
No.
No.
No, thank you.
Is there anything we can help you with via here or not?
It, like what?
Outside the police station, and just if there's anything that you want to speak to us about, or reasons why you're here, there's anything you need to talk about?
Nah, not really, no.
Okay.
Nah, it's all good.
Are you local? Are you from Bedleton, or have you come up specifically for it?
Oh, I don't know, can I tell you that?
No.
Do I sound local?
You do. I can't tell. You're
the same to me. No, you're not local.
No.
Nah, to be fair, you know, I know yous have just been doing what yous have been told to do, but aye, not going, what's going on really.
What's going on? Just writing down car number
plates. I haven't said I'm doing that, but if that's what they want to believe, then...
No, you don't want to show
her. I've said yeah, you can buy it off us for a fiver.
I've got no
a fiver. It's not classed as bribe, because you're purchasing a good for £5. And I tell you what, I'll throw in a second one. That's from earlier on today, like 20 minutes ago.
How long you been here for?
Not long. 20 minutes.
Nice day for it.
Yeah, it is. Been quite pleasant. Yeah. Make the most of it. So, a fiver, £2.50 each.
No.
Could be worth your while.
Possibly. But no, like we say, if you're just here, if you're not looking for any details, you're in a public place, standard right to stop down. That's it. If there's anything else you
want to
say to us at this time?
So there you go, what this coffer just said at the end, and what he said at the beginning, right, that should have been the full conversation, literally less than 2 minutes long. Try to get his information, figure out why he is writing down number plates, and then jog on. But they keep on, they're persistent, very persistent to try and figure out why he is there. Like you've already said, he's in a public place, he's writing down public information, he's under no obligation to even talk to you. So if you are in this situation and the police are not detaining you for anything, just walk away. You're under no obligation to talk to the police, you're under no obligation to assist the police. Ever. Especially to investigate yourself. So, and just remember, we've seen videos on here, like camera shy videos, where everything he says is used against him, and the fact that he is combative and doesn't want to bow down and lick the trainers basically tells him that, oh yeah, you've got something to hide because you don't want to tell us your name, blah, 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 blah. That's why it's best just to figure out if you're detained, and if you're not detained, to walk away. Tell them you don't want to have this conversation and walk away. Well, I'm just going to let the rest of this video play out uninterrupted, and then I'll have my say at the end.
No, not really, no. You've been great. Well, like I say, I haven't spoke to anyone. I haven't, you know, ran up to anyone or talked. Like I say, I'm just, you know, quite... Whenever someone walks down the path, I walk away from them. I'm not interested in really talking to them. But I wouldn't be like a knob. Do you know what I mean? If someone said hi, I'd say hi back.
Do you understand why people may have concerns?
Not really. Genuinely, I don't see a notepad and pen as suspicious. I think it's quite just basic, really. Yeah, everyone. I mean, you have them all the time, and they're quite. I mean, the non-nefarious items, they're very, you know what I mean? So I don't know, and again, behaviour-wise, I'm just walking around, not talking to anyone, so I don't know, genuinely don't. I mean, you can give us your opinion, though, I'm happy to listen.
I think, well, my opinion, at the minute I'm not too concerned, because obviously we spoke to you, you've been alright, you're not committing any crime or anything like that, you're on a public place, It's just... If my car was in that car park, and it depends what you're doing with the information. Do you know what I mean? If you were sharing my personal information, then I might have concerns.
But I would only know it's your information if you told us. Because otherwise it's metadata. Am I right? And I would only know specifically who you are if I had access to the databases that you work from. Which I don't. So...
No, that's fair enough. We've got to come and see... what you were doing, if you want to try any details. If you're not, I'm happy at the minute. You're not here committing any offences, so we'll leave
it. You alright?
I'm totally fine.
You alright? Excellent.
I'd still like to see, though, if you want to share.
So you're not going to stick the cuffs on us?
No, you haven't committed any offences. It's just out of curiosity.
Tell you what. £1.
No money.
Nah. Just doodles, little tally charts, colours. Basic stuff, nothing of importance, just general rubbish, really.
No, that's totally fine.
So, like I say, you're gonna...
Now I'm no longer concerned. I'm gonna pass that back on, that obviously you're not writing. Well...
Do you want to look at the first bit as well?
If you want to show us.
Yeah, I'm happy to. Genuinely, I feel like you've passed the test. You know what the crack is. There's nothing on it. Pretty colours. Yeah, or broccoli.
Or broccoli.
No, thank you for that, I appreciate that.
So, yous have passed the test, if yous want to call it that. Yous know what the crack is. Genuinely, you can see the camera in the lens. That's why I checked at the end, were you gonna cuff us, because otherwise I wouldn't have told you that, you would have had to nick it out of my hand.
No, thank you very much for your time.
No problem. So, can I just check, can't actually read your collar numbers? I've got prescription sunglasses in me. The side of my bag here, so I can't see out of these. So I couldn't write number. I couldn't even write that number plate down if I wanted to. I'm not kidding. Yeah, what was it? Sorry.
8973.
And yourself?
8527.
Champion. Well, excellent. Have a good night. Thanks very much. Take care.
And that's why I like Lights, Camera, Ruckus. The way he interacts with the police, very calm, professional, and. He will not bow down and give up his information, but he won't do it in an aggressive way. He'll assert his rights in a very calm and professional way, which is absolutely brilliant to see. And he will, like you're seeing with the notepad thing, no, I don't see a notepad as a suspicious thing. It's not a nefarious tool or out like that. So it does debunk everything they say with common sense. Like, the police should have a little bit of common sense when it comes to interacting like this. The last, 4 minutes, 5 minutes of this interaction didn't have to happen. all he had to do was come in, say what he said at first, if he could get his information, and just try and figure out why he wanted the reg numbers. Because at the end of the day, the police, it is good that they will come out and ask this information, but I don't like it when they persist, and they're very persistent, or demand or use legislations what they don't have any grounds to use. Now, I don't mind them coming out and just having a pleasant conversation like this to try and figure out something, but it's when they start using legislations and they're being aggressive and demanding information they're not entitled to is when I have a problem. But this interaction, I can't really fault it. Let us know in the comments down below what you thought of this interaction. As always, like the video, it does help in YouTube's algorithm, and I'll catch you on the next one.